Little or no activity at the gate of the Anambra State Office of the Independent Electoral Commission hides the beehive of activity within the premises as engineers check on the power generating sets and party agents and INEC officials go about the separation and allocation of election materials. The man at the helm of affairs here, Professor Chukwuemeka Onukogu, isn't left behind in the efforts to ensure every aspect of the election process goes smoothly, checking on the security operatives and staff operations, and finally, he stops to have a conversation with us.
What you are seeing now is one of the innovations we have brought in to the electoral process. We are ensuring that the sending materials, we want to ensure that the sending materials get to the polling units in record time. For Obaru, we are making provision for 6 boats. For Anambra West, we are making provision for 7 boats. For Anambra East, we are making provision for 6 boats, speed boats. So we shall, in the riverland areas, convert these things by boats to where we'll offload them. We've done all we can to make the voters aware. Though it's not only our responsibility, this responsibility should be a joint responsibility between us and the politicians as well as the entire community. We've done our best to make the voters aware, and I'm sure they are aware.
Elsewhere within the state, election observers are being briefed on the process and their mode of operation on Saturday, November 16. So far, a few of them that spoke with us are optimistic.
To me, they have a listening ear. I mean, observers like us have been involved in this process for some time now, more than a decade, and we did give improvement reports after each election. And I want to say that they started taking into consideration.
If you look at the past preparations, you can see some of the things we are doing as of today cannot be ready as of today. Some of the things we are doing today could have certainly could have been doing in the election day in the past. There are tremendous improvements.
INEC's innovation for this election and its hopes of getting materials to centers in record time will be put to test this Saturday. The success will help build confidence in the commission ahead of the 2015 elections. Nell Taibe, Channels Television News.